Year round, a time of 24.51 seconds for Chloe Aston, taking the